Tulsa in October 2011, and I was a little, it was a little scary to find out that there was such a thing as phone trainings. If she would have asked me before how I was doing answering the phones, I would have said like any other individual that I was 90% answering the phone right. But after listening and witnessing a CD from Jay Geyer from A Mystery Call, we totally witnessed that we were at a turnaround from having probably 10 new patients per month to now having 37.
They're away. Terrific start by Daniel Bailey. Usain Bolt, though, getting into his running. Here he comes. Usain Bolt, challenged by Tyson Gay. Usain Bolt, 2 clear meters. Tyson Gay in second place. And in third place, the Safar Power.
9.58. Smashing the world record. Unbelievable.
Machine service that we provide, same day dentistry. Raj, has it been tough for you to keep up with the new patients with this machine? I hear there's smoke coming out the sides.
You know, Fridays I get a chance to catch up, but if I didn't have Fridays, you know, I could not catch up and just be too much.
Be over the top. So you're so that machine's doing really well for you in the Scheduling Institute. Two thumbs up. Lem, so far, what do you think of the Scheduling Institute? Two thumbs up.
10 thumbs up. Yes, I think that they are a great company. I think that they really allowed us to expand all the services that we provide in the office. I can see how many patients are coming in. Like, we're having new patients every day. They're being impressed with even the little things like as wearing uniform scrubs, this beautiful gift bags. And, I mean, you just see, like, the really gentle care that we provide them is getting to their hearts.
What's the cheer in Hebrew? You said since joining the Scheduling Institute, our office here no longer has drama, that everyone works as a team.
Yes, we are very good teamwork, so no drama in the office because I'm so happy.
Everyone's engaged?
Yes.
Awesome. And something in Spanish. Buenos dias.
I'm so happy because my bonus is big.
All right, awesome.
From the Institute, we have learned that we can bring everybody together, work together, and this office has become a lot more organized, and we have every single method that we are working all together as a team. So I really, really enjoy it.
Awesome. And how would you describe the energy level here?
Energy from 1 to 10 is a 10 because everybody, no matter how tired they are, we always have a smile on our face and we're always willing to help.
Thank you, Scheduling Institute, for making it possible.
What is one of Mr. Geyer's main principles?
Giving. Like my dad, who gave 793 water bottles to every kid in the school and $3,000 to the school on Olympic Day.
Aiden, what is one of Mr. Geyer's principles?
Saving money, just like I do. My dad gives me $5 each 100% I get. My goal this year was to get $2,000 by the end of the school year. I'm only $83 away.
Liam, who is Jay Geyer?
Jay Geyer is the man who caused my dad to get tons of new patients.
Aiden, who is Mr. Geyer?
Mr. Geyer is the person who helped my dad get his business 3 times higher than
he was. The post office is in Giselle. Let me help you.
Where do we go?